The disappearing Ranjatai. Matsunaga Hisahide. Ranjatai is the most magnificently fragrant incense wood under heaven. And yet it seems that a fragment of it was found in a cemetery for no obvious reason. The wood that even Nobunaga cut himself a piece of. How I long to smell its perfume, even once. The same goes for you, I'm sure. Well, what are you waiting for? Stop standing around and go get it. Hello? Immediately, welcome back to this location, huh? Search for the Ranjatai. Enemies abound. What was that? Oh. Do they all have factions now? Furuta? Toyotomi? Toyotomi? Interesting. So now we have implications of what each particular group is actually working for, too. More variables to add to the pile. I was gonna say, I clearly hear some nasty breathing happening around here. Hey there. How you doing? No? Oh, he grappled me through my own attack? Ah, crap. Oh well. I'm fine. I've been stocking up on healing items for a while now. I mean, the antidotes, and I've been doing a decent job at avoiding getting actually poisoned again. Which means that what was once a diminishing supply is now pretty thorough. And A-okay. What was that? Oh, it's just the spooky ghost stuff. I'm like, why is there... Suddenly my screen was like covered in like a weird tentacle thing. I thought I was about to be attacked. Gotcha. There we go. Nice and clean. Friend. Uh-oh, you hurt my stuff. Oh yeah, you're one of the broken horn vulnerable types. Oh, that only really works out though if I'm not totally blowing it. There we go. Quickly. Okay, got it. I almost got myself into some trouble there. We gotta be careful. We wouldn't want to have an accident. Is there gonna be something in here again? Not immediately, no. And you're just a normal chest. Alright, well, take what you got. So this backyard area from last time is probably my goal now. Because I came back here last time and there was... My objective just moved, by the way. That's interesting. That is interesting. Okay. So my objective is funneling me in this general direction, but it clearly is supposed to go somewhere else. Tachibana. Cut down by Dweller. There we go. Oh wow, his head came off. That's not really what I expect. Alright, let's go katana. A wind-up's gonna get me in trouble against a fast enemy. Is he running into a wall and draining all of his ki? He is. I mean, if he's gonna make himself that vulnerable, he can go right ahead. There we go. That was embarrassing. Instead of having an actual fight, he ran into a wall until all of his ki was drained, and then I just stabbed him a few times because he couldn't fight back. A plus AI. Nailed it. Getting stuck on geometry like a boss. Speaking of which... Yahahaha! Oh. You're covered. Not well enough, though. When it works once, it'll work seven times. Well, sometimes. Toyotomi. Alex Lines. Come and get me. Nope, he's all slicey. Ow. Hi there, how you doing? Bad news for you. That's a big old combo. There we go. Thank you. Where am I trying to go from here, though?
awesome, dude.
Hi there. Just gonna go hide over here real quick. Hi there. Nope. Nope. Oh, shit. 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 That's bad. That's real bad. Bomb in the face. Oh, you're having a bad time. Oh, you're having a bad time. Did that guy just get bored? Bomb in the face. I think the other guy just got bored and left. Awkward for his teammate, specifically, who would probably would have preferred to be alive still. Hi there. How you doing? Ow, that was a bad counter. My bad. There we go. He dead. He very dead. Every now and then I try to do a little counter, but mostly I just get hit in the face. Really good at that part. Kikawa. Date. So, same number of enemies as always, but now they have an additional detail to add to their status page. Only making the screen more busy. Hi. Hi there. Oh, oh. Okay, that's gonna get me in trouble. This is a dead end, too. Yes, further exhaust yourself by jumping around a lot like a lunatic. Good plan. Ninja were a lot scarier at the beginning. Now they mostly just kind of help me kill them. Which is interesting. Interesting tactic there. Ah, ah, ah. Oh, right, I can't move with this thing. Hi there, how you doing? Oh ho ho ho. Took his head clean off. We just reenacted a scene of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 3, Turtles in Time. Hi there. You gonna ambush somebody? 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 That was savage. Just the continued onslaught all the way down to knocking him off the cliff and then chasing him off the cliff. I can hear Guitar Man. Guitaru Man. Let's see, I need to equip my longbow again. There we go. Oh yeah, we have shots for this. Hi there. Oh, he moved at the last second. Oh, there goes that. Oh well, hi. How are you doing today? Ow. Good interrupt. Now die. Gotcha. The dash is really satisfying. And potentially just really stupid to use. In many cases. Oh. Ow. Oh, thank you. I will take advantage. He just went and exhausted himself. I'm sitting here trying to bait for a counter just because it amuses me and I want to give it a shot because I am bad at them. And he's all like, I'm going to exhaust myself right in front of you so that I get a free kill. Congratulations. I'm like, oh, thank you. That was nice of you. So thoughtful. Open up. Aha. There we go. No, hit him in the down. Yep, there we go. Much better. He'll never see me in plain sight over here. It's impossible. Yeah. Ow. Damn you, random stone thing. Where is this guy? He's gotta be nearby, but I can't see him, I can only hear him. Bad time for you. Hey there. Oh, too early. You have a really slow swing. Holy crap, you have an even slower swing? How'd you do that? How does one master the art of being so slow? Ah. It's Zeki is slow just for the explicit purpose of being impossible to counter. Oh well. I'm 0 for like 7 now, so good job me. You think that all these guys would be getting woken up by that sound. That's apparently not his goal. Hi there. Oh, that's not what I was going for. Forgot to stop holding down the guard button. Gotcha. So surely I could have just come this way, right? Yeah, this door was open the whole time. Huh. So I haven't accomplished much so far, have I? Besides going in a big circle and clearing the entire map. The game did originally, it did originally point me in this direction, though. No, I want you to not wake up, dummy. We clear? Tentaro, the body smasher. Are you the objective? Maybe. Let's fight Mr. Body Smasher. Really? You use dual blades? With a name like Body Smasher, you use dual blades. Weird. Bomb! Yeah. I'm invisible, you'll never find me here. Yeah. Listen, we have to have fun sometimes. And the glory is all mine. Hi there. What's up? Oh, look at the little guy. Aw. Hey. Ah, it was a trap. I tricked you. Uh-oh. Trying to apply stuff to my weapon, he's just taking me out. Nope. Bye-bye. Ah. I could have just let it go peacefully, but I succeeded at the objective of pacifying him, but then also just stabbed him. I had it my way, which was both ways. So this is Ranjatai. I want to say I'm impressed, but it looks like a chunk of scrap wood. An obvious fraud. This is not what I was hoping for at all. Here, you can take it as your reward. Fake or no, you may find a discerning buyer willing to pay you something for it. I got locks. Let's use our locks. Omnio Mage Master locks. Bling. Ooh. Oh my god. Is that what I just got? The sandalwood splinter? It's 50,000 Amrita. I think that's an entire level at this point. Let's check. 48,000. I believe I can get 2 levels out of this. How am I doing on items? That's 500, I have 4 of those. I might not have enough for 2 extra levels. This is... It's 3,100. 3,100 would take me to 47,200. Nope. Yeah, if I used everything in my inventory except for the giant one, I would not get a level. So then using this thing... I don't know, it might still be worth it. I'll give it a go. I think that if I used everything in my inventory, I would actually end up with just enough. Because this thing gives me 50,000, which is a surplus of 2,000, which would break the gap of what's left over from the previous one. The question is whether or not I get one... No... I'm questioning the math. Get a few more kills and I'll have enough. and it'll work out. So we'll just wait till then, as opposed to blowing the giant sum now. I mean, I guess I could just... let's stop thinking about it. Just use that and spend that right now, and then I'm in the same boat I'm already in, but without all this questioning. Sorry, I didn't mean to click on that. What are we going for next? Skill? Plus two to all damage types? That's pretty appealing. Dexterity is tempting because it would give me... It would help with me with ninja skills and ninja power, which is not a bad idea. Give me plus two to everything except for the sword, unfortunately. That skill bonus is just too appealing. Going for that. And now I can find out. So I do need 50,000, which means I need to get 4,000 for my items, which is not possible because of the aforementioned part where it's only worth about 3,000. So we're kind of back in the same boat we were in a moment ago, but that one item has been spent, so there's that. Okay. So a few kills into the next level, I could level up. Neato. That's all we got here? All right, next real level then, huh? Falling Snow. Mission level 55. How strange to see snow falling in June. We must do something before the capital completely freezes over. The cold is coming from Honnoji Temple. Rumor also has it that a woman's cries echo from the structure every night. Will you look into it, William? Honnoji, a temple in the northern area of Yamashiro no Kuni, and the final resting place of Oda Nobunaga. Killed just before he was able to realize his ambition of uniting all of Japan. Known as both demon and hero for gaining control of nearly all of Japan with unprecedented speed, Oda Nobunaga was killed in 1582 when he was betrayed by one of his allies, and his sudden death sent shockwaves through the land. The betrayer, Akechi Mutsuhide, was himself quickly killed, and his intentions in killing Lord Nobunaga remain shrouded in mystery. Even now, nearly 20 years later, no one enters the temple for fear of the curse of Oda Nobunaga. What if we fight Nobunaga? What if that's where this is going? That we fight Nobunaga as a yokai boss? Japanese games can rarely shy away from having you fight Nobunaga, I feel. But well, I'm camouflaged for the environment. No one will ever find me here. Ooh. That may have been all I needed. Let's go for it. Oh, we're getting there. 7. 50,000. There we go. Got it again. It's one across the board. Let's go dexterity this time. Oops. Or I can misclick. There we go. All that worrying about math and a second later didn't matter. Because I'm a stupid head. I should have thought about that, actually. The fact that every mission starts with a shrine, pretty much. And if you can get the shrine at the beginning of a level, that means that you're all A-OK on getting some bonus emerita to close the gap there. So that was another Kodama hiding in the bushes there. What is the total for this mission? Out of curiosity. There are 8, and I found one already. Aww. My progress in the healing blessing is garbage. Ah, it's up there. Interesting. Can I go up there then? Hi there. Oh. Oh. Well. That was unfortunate. He surprised me with a little backslash. I'm like, oh, he hit me, now I'm clear. And then he clearly had more waiting for me. And bad stuff happened. What's your deal? Okay, so that doesn't hurt you. How about fire? No. He said trace it back to its source. Interesting how you can lock onto it and nothing happens. What if I do a key pulse? Nope. Thought I'd try it. Unfortunately, I don't know what the cat said, because he started talking when I was in a fight, and I don't speak Japanese, so if I can't read what he's saying, then I don't know what he's saying. So if he starts talking when I'm in the middle of something and can't read subtitles for the moment, then I don't get to know what that message was, unfortunately. Hey there. Stab. 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 Thank you for continued cooperation. I'll see you in hell. Bloody grave. It's a fitting name for a bloody grave. This level actually feels a bit closed in so far, huh? Wow. Critical combo right there. Any Kodama nearby? Pretty clear so far, actually. Alright. Yeah, it's working out. This is a weird shaped level. It looks like just a bunch of random blobs, and you just move on. I'm looking at just the first area, of course, but it doesn't look like it has that much chance of being particularly interconnected. Hi there. Could you, not? Whoa, what angle did that... That was an interesting direction for that attack to go in. Oh, you're still alive. Awkward. There we go. I was really expecting that to kill you. There's a trip down. I mean, yeah, that would just take me back where I was, so yeah, let's go down here. Yeah, it's twisty and wavy, but this is, so far a 100% linear path, huh? Is this a fork? That's the hint of a fork. Are you a locked door? Yes, you are. I can see you coming a mile away. Every locked door. Definitely a recurring theme, almost to an extent that doesn't need to be explained at some point. It's just the idea that all these yokai heavy areas are all like full of resentment and bitter feelings and unsatisfied dead. Ah, you prick. Definite downside of using this weapon is that when you fight the floating head guys, you cannot get an attack off half the time. Yep. Ow. Oh, crap. He got me in the elixir animation where I couldn't get out. Oh, no. That's not what I wanted to do. Ah, crap. You got me. Get out. There we go. Oh, better. Ah, crap. But I couldn't stunlock him because I was exhausted. That's bad. Nope. Keep him slow. Nope. There we go. That could have been handled better. I meant to heal, and I accidentally pressed the lightning button. Surprisingly, got away with the full animation. But my plan was to switch to the katana. But once I had accidentally applied lightning to my weapon, it was time to stick to that. Really, a shrine already? Weird. Just feels like nothing has happened so far. Huh. Just gotta work on that stockhouse of elixirs, though. Oh, hello. Definitely feel like I'm at risk of running out of them over time. I'd prefer not to, ever. Oh, crap. I was thinking about you guys respawning. Did not think about that at all. Shit. Oh. Hey there.
Aha! Double bubble boil in trouble.
It's impressive that somebody managed to get their grave inside the pot. Does it break? Oh, it does break. That's slightly less impressive. Still neat. Hi! How are you doing today? Hang on a second. I just want to get your good side, you know? There you go. Oh, God. Yeah. Yep. Ran out of key. That was a problem. Whoopsie. There we go. Well, that fight started well and terribly for me. More of that. Not much going on here. All right, we're clear. I feel like that stuff has to be destroyable, right? Yeah. I think I'm gonna do something that's gonna destroy all of them, and then I'll have access to new stuff. Oh, butterflies. It's always butterflies, isn't it? Die, butterflies. Sorry. That's what I figured, yeah. It's destructible now. Which means that there's one at the very beginning of the game that's also destructible. Hopefully this leads to a shortcut back to there so I don't have to do a, go the long way. That'd be preferable. Looks like we're pretty clear right now. Hi there, buddy. You're in for a bad time. I'm not breaking his horns. Whoops. There we go. Just in time for the end. I love how you don't even have to have... Nope. Interestingly, the Samurai Warriors games often try to... They often frame Mitsuhide's campaign in a strangely sympathetic light. He's known as a great betrayer, and yet they don't really... make him out as a villain as much as you might expect at the very least. Open up. So now I've got access back to the shrine. Neat. That works out for me. An interesting thing about these skills later on is that you stop getting the ability to... Like, your upgrades to these things don't make them more powerful. These bombs that I have, they don't make them more powerful, and they don't increase their capacity, like the number you carry. They make them cheaper, is the interesting thing. Each time you upgrade one of these, the jutsu cost of one of them goes down, like right here. And then that means that, that'll mean that you can equip more jutsus at once. There's also this guy over here that gives your increases your supply of each bomb type by one. And that's for three separate ranks, but I have to clear some other mission to get that. So aside from that specific upgrade, I can actually get a series of upgrades that make them cost less, which means I can equip more. I have slightly mixed feelings about that, because on one hand, it's cool to have access to more stuff, but on the other hand, you only have 8 slots to equip your quick items onto, and one of which is going to be an elixir, inevitably. So while you can equip more stuff, while you'll be able to ready more jutsus at once, it'd mostly have to be stuff that's waiting in your inventory that you have to slowly scroll down to, which would be pretty dangerous. Let's see. Fire shot talisman, fire stop talisman. I kind of want to try the, I already have the ability to do a lightning shot talisman. I can do fire. Putting a few points into the things here because we've picked up Omnio magic skill points just as a result of picking up various, locks of hair along the way. Might as well spend what I got.